Hello everyone, I will come here to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to install Beyond Compare software in Windows 10 operating system. And then I will also show you how to use Beyond Compare software. So let's begin. Now in my previous videos, I have already made a video on Melt and also WinMerge. So these two software basically does the same thing, that is they basically compare to files along with folders, also you can compare. Now there is another software which is Beyond Compare, which you can use for doing the same thing, but there are some advantages. So let's dive in into our video. Now to install Beyond Compare, you need to first simply go to a favorite browser, and in the address bar just simply type Beyond Compare download, then enter. And then you'll be seeing this scootersoftware.com is basically our first search result. So just, you know, simply click on this download Beyond Compare free trial. And this is, you know, going to redirect you to this official site of Beyond Compare 4. So Beyond Compare 4 is basically our latest version, and it has, you know, released on August 13, 2021. So on August 13th, they have released this version 4.4.0. So if you are using much later, then you might be seeing some different versions. So you need to just download accordingly. Right. And now depending upon your language, you will be simply going to click on that download button. Since I am going to use it as an US English, so just simply click on this download button, and it will, you know, going to start downloading our Beyond Compare. So you can clearly see it has, you know, rightly started downloading. Since I have already downloaded it, I just, you know, simply cancel it. And if I just simply minimize my browser, and if I just simply go to my download directory, you can clearly see this latest version of Beyond Compare, that is 4.4.0, has been rightly downloaded over here. Now all you need to do is you need to just, you know, to install, just simply double click on it. And this is, you know, going to ask you for administrative privileges. So for that, just simply click on yes. And you can clearly see our Beyond Compare installation wizard has been rightly opened over here. So just, you know, simply minimize our download directory so that we can see the installation process properly. So just simply click on next. And now it's asking whether you'd like to install it for all users or for current users, or you want to just simply install the portable one. So I'm going to, you know, I'm going to install it for all users. That is also a recommended one. Right. And then just simply click on next. And this is the license agreement. If you have time, you can always read that. I am going to, you know, just simply accept this agreement and then just simply click on next. And now this is going to be, you know, our installation destination. So you can always change that by just simply click on browse, and you can do that. But I'm going to again keep this all default, then just simply click on next. And now these are the options that they have going to check. So this going to create a desktop shortcut, then include Explorer context menu, as well as run clipboard comparison launcher on login. So this is I don't want. So while logging, I don't want to, you know, compare and all. And I go to, you know, just simply check these two options and then just simply click on next. And now it's saying that it's ready to be installed. So just simply click on install. Yeah. And you can clearly see our installation has been rightly began. So it is just a small file, so it will going to install very quickly. So you can see the installation has been rightly began, and also this launch Beyond Compare 4 has been checked. So just simply click on finish to basically launch our Beyond Compare, and you can see it has, you know, rightly launched over here. So just simply maximize it, and this is basically the interface of Beyond Compare. Now I'm going to also show you how to use this Beyond Compare. So for that, let's, you know, compare to folder. So just to compare to folder, just, you know, simply click on this folder compare, and you'll be getting this window over here. So this is where, you know, going to keep one folder, and here you're going to keep another folder. So to browse that path, either you can copy that path, any path from this, you know, this path, you can just directly copy and paste it over here, or you can also browse it. So just, you know, simply click on browse, then libraries, inside documents I have these two folder, one is form, another is form 2. So these two folder I want to compare. So just, you know, simply click on one of the folder form, and then just simply click on OK, and you can clearly see this form folder has been rightly browsed over here, and this contains two files. One is index.php and another is the insert.php. I'm going to, you know, compare all files as well, so keep watching, right? And I'm going to compare the second folder over here. So in libraries, in documents, I'm going to compare this form 2, then okay. And here also you can see it has, you know, containing these two files. So it is currently showing red because there are differences. So just open these files over here and you can clearly see our files has been rightly opened in a new tab. So if you move on this to this tab, this contain folder comparison, and when you are opening a file, it's going to create a new tab which contains these two files which are they are comparing. One is from 2/index.php, another is from/index.php. So here you can clearly see that there is some differences, right? So this, you know, last name label and input has been totally removed from this index.php. So let's say you want to, you know, copy this over here. So you can do that by just simply clicking on this icon, and you can see it has, you know, rightly copied over here. Right, if you just simply control Z, and let's say you want to keep this only, not this. So for that, you need to just simply click on this icon, and you can see this name has been rightly removed over here. Right, so in this way, you can easily compare and you can easily keep any of the file that you want to keep. Right, and if you just simply scroll down a bit, you can see here this save, yeah, in the value, it is written as save, and here it is written as submit. Right, so again, you can do by just, you know, if you want to, let's say you want to keep this file, so just simply click on this arrow and it will, you know, going to keep this over here. Right, and same way, if you click on this, it will, you know, going to keep this file. Right, so in this way, you can easily compare two files, and let's say you have additionally one file over here, so then also it will, you know, rightly compare that thing as well. Right, so in this way, you can easily install Beyond Compare software in Windows 10 operating system. I have already shown you how to install and how to compare two folders, and then I have also shown you how to compare two files. Right, so that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, then please give it a like, and also please do share it with your friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.